in the elevator, and we're unsupervised. Who knows what could possibly go wrong?